Rain, rain, go away. That's what East Union and Taylorsville were hoping for so the two could finish up game one of the 2A state title series. However, Mother Nature naturally had other plans, which means the victor of game one would come down to just a few innings of work. Let's get to the action in Jackson. East Union taking on Taylorsville in game one of the 2A finals. First inning, Ethan Hitt sends the ball to short. A chopper, wild throw to first allows the Urchins to score a run, and that will knot things up at one. Earlier in the game, Urchins pitcher Carter Phillips hit in the head from a line drive. Absolutely awful. Doctors say he doesn't have a concussion and is okay. Fantastic news. Top of the second, Ross Cochran pitching. Derrico Cosby with a grounder to short. Second baseman drops the ball. Tarter score another run. Taylorsville up 2-1. Same inning, Ty Keys with a line drive. That one going out to third. An RBI for Keys makes it a 5-1 ball game. And that's when Mother Nature had her way. The rain hits. Game had three rain delays. The game was officially called after five due to the weather. Taylorsville goes on to get the victory 5-1. That's your final. Game two is set for Friday at 1:00.